Okay, what's going on, guys? It's Inu, and I'm playing this new game, Home. New game came out on Steam. It's a new little horror game. Oh, my head. Where was I? It was so dark down there. This little pixel game, I'm kind of intrigued. There was something by my feet, a flashlight. Oh, that's kind of cool. I have the power! No, that didn't work. I may not remember the... Okay, there, he opened the door. What else? Where was I? That sounds pretty cool. Alright, there was a body lying on the floor. Who was it? I didn't recognize his face. He was still kind of warm. Okay, only twice. Alright. Oh, shit. That light should work. Down the stairs and through the door. Creaky ass house. Computadora. And some papers on it. And a single drawer. I didn't want to snoop, but... Did I open the drawer? Hell yeah, you opened the drawer. Why wouldn't we? Shouldn't have been going through this stuff, getting my fingerprints everywhere. Ah, whatever, playa. Blood on the wall, it smelled fresh and sickening. Oh man, I had to get out of there. Let's just look at it. Dun dun dun, dun dun dun, dun dun dun. I guess you can't jump in the world of pixels. It's kind of cool. He's a real tall dude. It's like different. Most of these pixel games, the guy is, you know, much smaller, and the screen's much bigger. So that's intriguing. Let's look up. So you cannot walk and look up at the same time. All right. Steps. How did you hurt your leg? All I could really call was coming home, seeing. Rachel, I was upset. She looked afraid. I shook my head and tried to clear it. I knew I should head downstairs, try to find a way out. So that clock says it's 3 a.m. Books on local history. Hunting. The owner of the house really knew the area. There were scribbles of all kinds on random scraps of paper and notes about some kind of water tower. Okay. Sorry, didn't mean to run through that twice. That's the door. Let's go back and check the other direction. So this is made by like one dude, and there's another way downstairs. And put it out on. I think it was put out on Steam. Only, I'm not sure. It says Steam powered when you go to the website, and I'll put the name of the. I'll put the website in there. You can go to Steam and pick it up if you'd like to purchase it. It's only like $2.50. My kind of game. Hell yeah, weapons. I kicked a deep smelling dirt. Why weren't they in a shed? This was an odd place to keep yard tools. What would they have been used for in here? I'm gonna say killing folks. It looked like it'd been moved a lot. There seemed to be a switch behind it. Did I push the switch? Damn right you pushed the switch. Alright, I heard a faraway click somewhere. Alright, so we have two options. We have this door over here to the right in the next room, and then we have to go downstairs. I'm just going to do everything on this floor real quick, and then... Yeah, because we did come downstairs, right? I can't remember. What the deuce? Black and white photo look like. What'd you hear that noise? I'm gonna keep this. Did I take it? Oh, yes. In my pocket, maybe this would help me find some answers. Alright. An old dining table covered in dishes for two people. There were dozens of beer cans and other liquor bottles among the dishes. Well, it's turning my stomach. That's one more time. How long has this been here rotting? So I guess you can hit it. Most of the stuff you can hit twice. But no more than twice. Did I get anything? Do I need to do anything else here? Anything else? Looking up. This dude should take his shoes off. All that clickety-clickety clacking is a lot of noise. Clock says 3 a.m. Alright, we're going downstairs. At least it loads quick. I look like hell. My clothes are dirty and torn and there was a mud cake all over my shoes. Oh. Alright, that was self-imposed. Let's do this. This dude's a sleepwalker? I bet you he's killed folks. What the hell? Did y'all hear that? The door had been unlocked. Did y'all hear that noise? It's a lock. Then I'm probably gonna die right here. Alright, there's a door back there. Let's go ahead and... Heavy, but there were marks on the floor. It had obviously been moved by the way out. It must have moved it, right? Yes. We're gonna click yes on this one. We'll do no's on the next one. We'll do two playthroughs. We'll try with the yeses and the no's. Because I hear this game is based on your decisions. Yes, you climbed down the ladder. That's the photo I found in the house. The couple looked distant, like they didn't want to be in the same picture. I wondered where the wife was. My leg was in terrible shape, but I had to get out. Dog, you were in the sewers. Yeah, alright, so I always hit twice. There's an old map of the town. Places all over were marked. The industrial area near these rivers, various houses, and even the water tower. Alright. Well, the audio is pretty kick-ass, although, can you even hear me over it? Let's make an adjustment here. Yeah, I hope the first part of the audio works out well. Alright. Newspaper clippings from the local paper, they were all about murders in town over the last few years. Wait, there were photos. Photos of our house. What the hell was that about? Maybe I should have looked around more. Tried to find some kind of information. So is it... Alright, I'm going back. What do y'all think? I'm gonna go back. You know that door that was broken? Oh, don't be a pussy. Alright, so you tell me you want me to look around, then you tell me I need to get more information? I wish, the only thing I don't like is I wish I could clip through these real quick, you know, just a dirt and hell yeah, we're taking a handgun. Its weight was somehow reassuring. Why did I take the gun? Because you're a pimp. That's why. Alright, there's a door. There's a ladder, some more stuff over here, another ladder down, what's this? It was small, but there was something coating the bottom. Something wet, she says. Yeah. All the time, I knew I had to keep moving. Alright, let's see. Crudely made shelves, they looked like they were holding cans of some kind of corrosive. The labels were worn. Alright, let's see. Homemade rack slung together with a poorly cut wood and rope. It was caked with old blood. Somebody didn't actually use that. The smell in that room. Come on. I'm trying to speed up the writing. The slight fumes that still emanated from the cans made me dizzy. Okay. Wait, what about that? Oh, look at that. Hooks. Hooks in a basement are never good. That means I'm pretty sure that, bodies are being hung on that. Alright. There's a ladder that I came down on. The desk looked old and was caked with grime. Everything's caked with grime. Clean your fucking house, people. My names are scratched out in illegible notes. And in faded blue ink, I could only make out a few letters. H-E, the hockey sticks. Made sense to me. One more time. All right, we're going to keep looking. All right, guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. I'll be bringing you the rest of this in episode 2. Assuming the audio is good. Or in which case, I'll have to redo this whole video. All right, see you guys next episode. Later.